how to install a black and tricolor ink cartridge in HP DeskZ 2600 all-in-one printer series. And this is the original HP cartridges. When we have to replace it, it depends upon the your printer. When it starts showing up a light, that is the orange light I can see here. So that's the one on the top. So it usually comes when the printer is out of ink and we have to replace the cartridges. Now I'll show you the step-by-step process how you can do that. First thing is we have to open this front cover. So as your printer is on, you can see those cartridges are moving. And now we have to remove the cartridges. Just press it downwards and it will come out. So you can see that's the tricolor. And I already have removed the black, so it's not all there. So now I'm going to unpack these and then I'm going to install inside. Now this is the new cartridge. I'm going to install the black one first. So you just have to remove this tape and now insert it on the right side. So that's the here I'll insert the first one. Just have to push it little upwards and now remove the top of the second one and just insert it here and now close the door. So the printer will print a page that will be like to align the cartridges, and we just have to get that page and scan on the first compartment here, and that is done. Thanks for watching.